this music is just... It sets the scene so well. I couldn't talk. It's still going! It's amazing! Alright, guys, let's... God, you startled me. I thought you were a thing looming out of the darkness coming to try and kill me. That would have been bad. I guess it's kind of broken. It's okay, we can do it again. There you go. Little pies drifting down the elevator. Oh, that doesn't break it at all. Oh my god, I'm gonna take fall damage soon. Don't take fall damage, just dance in the elevator. Maybe that'll help you out. There you go. Look at my lantern. It's like... It's been covered by my cloak, so some of the light, like, it's been covered up. Especially on my back. Hey, guys.
Uh-huh.
Ah, good.
Move along.
Okay.
Huh?
Alright, yeah, you guys have such interesting things to say.
An outlander. Isn't this nice?
Hey, doggo. Well, it is pretty nice. I'm not gonna... Wow, your hair.
A good boy.
I like your hair. I like your choice.
You're from the surface, aren't you?
Yes.
They say that Teeler...
Oh, good old Teeler out there again. Let's talk about that fella about a few more times, you know. Because we just haven't stopped talking about him for a long, long time. Now, I would assume that our friend lives down there, but there's a strange force saying, no, ye shall not enter such cavernous depth. Therefore, I'm going to have to search around a bit more to find another place that may or may not lead us to where we need to go. I have no idea where this fella is. Mine at the East Channel. Have I been there before? What a... The old Ossian cabin, that sounds... Feels six... Well, if he's got his six hooves, I'm pretty sure he'll be alright for a while. I'm just not sure where to go. Is... The point I'm trying to convey to everyone here. The top of Bedders. I feel like I've been to the Bedders before. So what's down this way? Is there anything? There's a chest. We have not searched the chest before and got 24 Enderalian pennies. Although, I was led to believe that items do tend to respawn, so I probably have searched this chest before. Nothing here? I don't think so. So that leaves the Bedders, which I'm pretty sure gone through. Where was the other one though? This one. Old Alicion Cavern. Sounds like a place he would live, but I'm gonna check this place instead for now. This is the right way, right? Yes, it was. This is a good day. Oh. I've already searched this place. Be ye angel! Hold up there, I just gotta see what I've got. Oh, I got Shock Nova. That's not going to end well for you. Where'd you go? Did we explode him out of existence? He's somewhere. I'll take your 5 Enderalian pennies, no problem, but everything else you have is pretty abysmal. Yeah, this doesn't feel right. Let's try the other way. We've been here before. This looks strange. Okay, well, I'm gonna go with this. For now, I can sleep in this bed. Well, I accidentally slept for an hour. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling fresh. Oh, shit. Oh god, dude, do you see this? Do you see this? I got... Whoa! You killed Fred! Holy cow! Fred! Can I use this what? But he killed Fred! What kind of monster are you? He was just mining. He had nothing but hopes and aspirations for his children. Go on, Fred. Teach him how to... just teach him things. The totem has... What? Oh god, he killed Fred again. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Fuck. You're a beautiful... I'm gonna say it right now. Wow, he is. I got distracted by the fact he killed Fred. Shh, he doesn't see us. Fred is still alive. What do we do? I'm a bit scared. Yeah, he didn't see that. That's good. Okay. Right, so we got a bit of extra health right now. This guy hits like a tank. Jesus, I was not expecting this. I need to equip something of use. Right. Okay. Let's plan this. Try and paralyze him. He's actually got me using things. Probably because he hits like a bus. Alright. Summon Kim. Kim's gonna take him on. No problem. To try and paralyze. Okay, he's paralyzed. Good. Okay, right, we got this. Oh man, we just overwhelmed you. I'm sorry I did things. Ooh, plus 2 learning points. Thank you, sir. That will come in handy. Axe of the Blight. Oh. Oh my god. Kim, do you see what this thing... 72 damage. Well, I said I wasn't going to get rid of my sword. Oh my god. The freaking tomahawk. Can you throw this? I'd love to be able to throw it like... Cha-cha! Hey, Fred. Notice you've been mounting away at that iron ore for a while. Did you see me... I killed the blind miner. Cha-cha! No witnesses. Cha-cha! Oh my god. Oh god, this thing just slays. And the music is just still doing its thing. I love it. Volstian Dinja, the blood moon is shining brightly in the firmament. Here rest Volstian Dinja, father of Venus. We never forget you. The blood moon is shining brightly in the sky. Cha-cha! No. What's that? Silver ore. Huh. Nobody likes silver ore. Old Alcyon Cavern. Well, I get the feeling I haven't actually explored this area at all. And to commemorate Fred's noble sacrifice, we should probably explore this cavern. First off, we need Fred. Actually, hang on. Blind man is too powerful for resurrection. Does that mean that he isn't not too powerful for a good resurrection? That's what I want to know. I want to know this thing that is telling me, and it could be a very good thing. Like, that axe, that sword is great. It does. What does it do anyway? I think it's actually better than this thing right now, because it does. Or it does, what, 60, 72 damage. Huh. It's equal. The question is, can you enchant the blind miner's axe or even make it better than a carried ears? Well. Oh, Fred! Shit, you followed me, mate. That was unexpected. I see the blind miner's axe is actually shimmering. So that makes me think there's an enchantment on it already. Whoa. And so that makes me think that one does not simply enchant. Oh. Whoa. Oh, Fred, you okay? Whoa, gods. It's okay, Fred. We can resurrect you in a sec. I just need to figure out why this place is pretty interesting. Do I have my stave of resurrection? What's bound to 8? Oh, we don't need that anymore because we already got it rebound to a group. So come on, Fred. I'm not sure why your name's Fred, but it's just something I decided to name you. Spur of the moment. Password of the old... Okay... What's the password? I don't know. Ah, I need to learn that book as well. There it is, plus 2 learning points. We'll go then in a sec. What's the password? Oh, it's a device that I can't read. Right. We need the password. We got the password. It's more like a guideline password, though. Well, the fact that you're stuck there makes me quite happy. Fred! Oh, shit! Fred! Oh, God. Come on. Whoa, where'd you get that, buddy? Where'd you get that? That's amazing. Oh. Oh, my. Oh, you. Did you pick that up off this dude? Huh. I'm... Color me impressed. You went and rifled through his corpse and picked up his... Shit, dude. The miner's life is not for you. The adventurer's life is for you. And that's a spell term of fireball rank 2, which is... So not something I want. Whoa. I thought my light was too bright. It was just bright enough. I think Fred's... Yeah, he fell over again. We'll come back to you, sir. Resurrecting you all the time is a bit... harsh. Okay. I've done exploring. We're going downstairs. We have an insufficient charge on our device. Not good. We only lesser soul gems. Even lesser soul gems fill it up all the way. What the heck? Probably got like no charges in it. Is he gonna pick up that axe? The Warhammer again? What is that? Oh, yep. No, he's got it on him still. I'm gonna take that off you soon. I don't know why. I just. Why would I want to take it off you? I don't know. But I feel like you could do better than that. Like, I could give you my one-handed sword of doom that does a bit of damage. Oh. Oh, that's gonna be toasty, isn't it? Ow. Oh shit, I killed Fred. Oh god. Oh, we leveled up. Level 37. Health wouldn't be too bad. Weird, like when he does his normal attack like that, it seems like he hits really quickly. But when he's going to hit an enemy, it seems like he's not hitting quickly at all. Now, we'll have you for one last hurrah, because I feel like you had your life cut a bit too quickly just then, so we'll keep you around for a spell. Come on, Fred. Smack him from behind. There's one behind you. There's two of them. Oh god, they're alive. Take that! Whew. Blighted lost one. Okay, we're getting into the realm of me wanting to resurrect Kim now. Fred is all well and good until they had plated lost ones. Crappy steel backs, battle axes for some reason. You know, you can't have a play the last one without a steel battle axe. Ooh, the golden house. Well, I mean, if you're gonna give it to me, then sure, I'll take it. Who in their right mind wouldn't take this? That's not the spell I'm looking for. Can you shoot these battles, sir? I can! And I can shoot you through this thing. How about that? Got him. Ooh! Fine steel shield. Well, it looks really nice. That's all I can really say about it. And I think we may have hit the end of the... Oh, hang on. Oh. Oh, you sneaky, sneaky person. What's in here? We don't know until we look. And I am slightly concerned as to what's going to be down here now. Probably a whole bunch of lost ones, actually. So... Fine... Really? You don't know where this fine steel helmet? I'm going to take it as a no. Big old-fashioned no. This place is setting the mood up, isn't it? Because if I do this, right... Actually, it's not as dark as I thought it would be. But it's still pretty dark, and like... It's kind of like... Whoa. Just look at that. Oh, God. Popped out of nowhere. Ha! Yeah, so you turn your light off and... That happens. Did Kim go away? I'm thinking my spells are starting to become less and less effective. Oh, that's a gathering. Look out the window, that's a gathering. Sit there, do nothing, that's a gathering. You just got steel stuff, huh? Don't want to steal your steel. Whoa, hello. Anybody else home? Well, I see you. Don't think I don't see a shadow which looks like a person. Like, is that literally a person there? Or a person-like thing? No, it's not. It's just the trickery of the light and, what's that word called? Pareidolia. Pretty sure it's pareidolia. Mana potions. What we got here? Fine leather hood. Well, I suppose it's throwing fine stuff at me, which is probably going to be better than what I've got. Adept Book of Sneak. Disciples of Mentalism. Paralysis. Need that. Circle. We need that. We're not going to use it, but we need it. You're right there, Sunshine? Definitely don't need you. Okay, we're good. We're Gucci. We're done. Good. Right. What was I gonna do? I feel like meditating. After we take care of these fiends. Or I have to get their attention too. I shoot you because you've got a bow. Two of them have bows. Don't worry, Kim, I'm providing range support. We're doing well. Don't you think you can shoot me? You can try, but it's not going to work out well. Bear traps. Wait, why? What? Why? Why are there bear traps in the crypt? I guess people like to go hunt lost ones? That's very strange. Either to capture lost ones so they can use their corpses for their special brew, or their bone meal, or they're trying to keep them out. Or maybe they're trying to keep something else out. They put down bear traps to try and stop it. Who knows? Well, let's go to the old Asleon catacombs.